This video clip will familiarize you with managing linked libraries included in the standard ARCHICAD library loaded by default, as well as any other libraries. In contrast to the objects of the embedded library, these libraries are linked folders .lcf container or .pla archive files. Let's activate the file Libraries and Objects Library Manager menu command to see how to add a linked library to your solo ARCHICAD project. Select the Libraries and Project tab page. The function of the Add button has become more sophisticated. Click this button, or click the Add Linked Library from the Add button's pop-up list. Please note, here you can also find the Add BIM Cloud / BIM Server Library command to add server library for teamwork and the list of the recent used libraries below the line. Browse for the desired library folder, container, or PLA file. Select it, and then click Choose. To add a linked library, you can also use drag and drop from any location on your computer. Open your File Explorer and drag and drop, for example, an LCF extension container file. Note, you cannot add or drag and drop individual files. Click the Reload and Apply button to reload libraries without closing the Library Manager, or click OK to reload project libraries and close the dialog. Now you can see the list of the loaded libraries in the Libraries in Project tab page. To remove any library from the project, let's select any of the linked libraries from the Library Manager and click the Remove icon to remove the library. To embed placed objects from a library, let's select the library from the list and click the Embed icon. The appearing dialog box gives you two options. You can check the Do Not Embed Duplicated Library Parts or the Also Embed Texture Zone Stamps and Property Objects checkbox. Click the Embed button. The original linked library will be removed from the project. In the Appearing Report dialog, click OK to execute the embedding, or click the Show button to enter the embedded library to see the embedded elements. Note, if no objects from the selected library have been placed, you will be alerted that there is nothing to embed. In the Libraries in Project tab page, click the Info button to view information about any selected library. The Summary panel provides feedback at the bottom of the Library Manager about the following: the selected item's path, the number of placed objects from this library, the number of placed instances. If the selected linked library is unavailable, the number of the project's missing objects and instances which originate from this unavailable library are also listed. By clicking the path, you can open the location of the selected library in a File Explorer.